And I just took the overseas, she calling me daddy. I told her about the pull up, she sent me the addy.
Is that G? Yeah, that's G.
What's up, G?
Man, what's good,
what's up, G? What you got going, big boy?
Cool, damn! What you on?
Man, that cooling just getting a little air, you know what I'm saying? Just babbing in the rear's car,
like
you know what I'm saying?
Shivering,
on the contrary, what you got going, big boy?
Hey, finna order some food, ain't I?
As you should.
Yeah,
what you been ordering?
New wing spot, G. I'm finna get a pan of wings.
What, the new wings and dings?
Yeah, wings.
Damn, dings, Robbie, yeah. Want to try that out, fam? What flavor they got?
Oh, they got hot lemon pepper.
Okay,
man,
okay. You know, hey, you know I'm the one who brought that, right?
Oh.
Well, that hot lemon pepper.
Who did?
Me. Yeah, you know who me did. Chi-Chi, you know I brought that. Hey, look. They got
them
teriyaki joints.
Oh, they got the teriyaki.
They got the teriyaki joints.
The big teriyaki. Hey, G, and you gonna love this. They
What's
got
up,
the
G?
Peanut butter mushrooms. Huh. Peanut butter mushrooms.
They got the peanut butter mushroom
they got
wings.
The butter mushroom.
Damn, bro. What's the total come out to?
$25.50, G. We can split
slight,
it. Save
slight,
money for both of us, G.
On everything. Yeah, hey, is it the big wings or the little ones?
No, the little wings, G. You know,
right.
The crispy, you know.
Right,
hard,
something that's gonna not get you too full. You
yeah,
feel
yeah,
me?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, already. Look, back in on the wings, ain't it?
Oh, good looking, G.
Yeah, G.
Oh, G, I knew what I meant to tell you, man. You know, little Hector got popped off coming from the alley. Yeah.
Bro, I seen that last night on the news. That's who that was.
Yeah, G.
Bro, what did they pop him off with?
3 eggs of Reggie, G.
What? Oh, G, he's finna go crazy, G.
Yeah.
Look, 3 AVs in the trunk.
In the trunk.
From Cali. We ain't got no guy no more.
Yeah, G. Hey, G.
That boy finna go under the jail,
he
G.
He told me to ask all the guys, can we chip in, bro, with a hundo?
For the lawyer?
Yeah, for the lawyer.
Yeah, yeah,
G.
No problem, bro. Yeah, you done did a lot for me. You feel me?
Oh, yeah, definitely, G.
Thing,
bro.
Look,
back,
why would he ride with that much, though?
I don't know what he was doing. I told that nigga, bro, put your seatbelt on.
Right,
man.
Damn,
man.
Bro. Yeah, I bet you was smoking Reggie, wasn't
he? Yeah, you know, he hard-headed,
though, man. That's
crazy,
bro. Little something for the lawyer, ain't
he? Good looking, G.
Already, G. Don't even mention that.
Hey, you know what, G?
What's happening?
Trying to get loaded.
Loaded?
Yeah.
Now, hold on now. Hold on, G.
What's
now,
up?
Look, I know I'm looking bad for myself, but your boy ain't on no powder now. Come on now, damn,
ain't
on
no
powder,
G.
What you talking
about, son Reggie?
Oh,
G.
Hell yeah. You think I ain't what I am, man?
Fucking dodo.
Hell yeah. Look, what kind is it, though?
Oh, man, pack in the mail, G.
Is it gone?
Man, it's gone, G.
What kind is it?
Reggie Brown, G.
Dookie Brown?
Dookie Brown.
Damn!
Want to make your head hurt, G.
What?
Need Tylenol.
How much you want for that, G? I know, bro, you better not say like no $400 for a zip.
Nah, G, you only want $5.
$5?
$5 a G.
What is that?
Yeah, we split a half.
A lick?
Yeah, nicky.
Hell yeah, I'm finna go in on that,
yeah, G, man.
And it's Dookie Brown?
Yeah, bro.
Bro, we're gonna have the worst headache in the world.
Yeah, and we're gonna need some gum out there.
Period. I know, we need gum anyway. Our brush stays stuck.
Oh, yeah, G,
but I ain't gonna even front, though, G. You know, I thought he wasn't even selling that no more, G.
No, he back.
He back? Oh, here you go, G.
Oh, good looking, G.
Already. So, look, damn, though, it's gonna get up. You got some dark
colors on, G. Man, what is this, G?
That's what we're back in for the festivities we've been talking about, ain't it?
Ah, oh, come on, G. All the good I do for you, G. You gonna give me the bare minimum on all this, bro?
All the good you do for me?
Yeah,
G. Hold on, street punk. You see what I'm saying? You came down the goddamn neighborhood I was vibing in and asked me about all these festivities.
G, you walking in the cold.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm trying to give you what you need, G. That's all I got. Damn, what you talking about?
Man, you bogus, G. That's what I said about you,
what
man.
You said about me without trying to, what you want to bump
me? Man, on your Chico Bean ass. I always doing the most,
no, G,
bro.
Stop playing with me, though, G, on everything, G. You got, like, I ain't enough money. That's a lot of money I just gave your bogus ass.
All right, G.
On everything. Hey, G.
What's up?
You still going to use a little back end for the little festivities I just gave you?
What you said? I ain't what I am, man.
Hey, you just trying to act tight.
I just trying to make you feel bad,
man.
Hey, G, I was just saying, G, only had $3 anyway. G, I was thinking you was finna cover the
rest. No, I was finna get the back end for that. G, I'm talking, hey, look, G,
what's
the
up?
20 stacks gone, I got. And the unemployment cut off. I'm back, baby. You understand me? I'm
man.
Back to the basics, baby.
Hey,
you feel me?
Cool, G.
Hey, can I tell you something, though, G?
What's up, G?
You got some tissue?
Yeah, I got something right here. What's up, G? Good? You good, G?
The doctor said I ain't gonna breathe again, baby. I'm back!
Get the car,
bro. Damn, this car stinking.
Man, that's you, bro.
What you
man, quit running over my car no CNA pants, bro. Know them your girl pants, G.
Get you, bro.
Down sale.
Bitch.